The global markets take a hit today after President Trump threatened to slap more tariffs on China. It's a bad sign for trade talks between the two countries, which are set to begin Wednesday. White House correspondent Mark Irons reports. Good evening, Mark.
Good evening, Lauren. China says its negotiators are still preparing to travel here to Washington despite President Trump's tweet. He could be putting more pressure on them to reach an agreement ahead of Wednesday's trade talks.
President Trump says the higher tariffs China now pays to send products to the U.S. are helping our economy. Writing on Twitter, these payments are partially responsible for our great economic results. And more tariffs could be coming, including plans to more than double the tariffs on $200 billion in Chinese products. Those fees would jump from 10% to 25% as of Friday. That announcement caused financial markets to plunge and alarmed Chinese trade officials. Their visit scheduled this week would continue another round of talks aimed at ending the tariff war and reaching a trade deal.
The engagements, the discussions will continue on all the key subjects, including enforcement, of course.
There are so many unknowns at this point.
Aaron Innes with the U.S.-China Business Council says it's not clear if a compromise between the U.S. and China can be reached, but the claim from President Trump that tariffs have helped the economy isn't true.
Data across the board suggests that we aren't seeing significant improvements in the economy thanks to tariffs. What we are seeing is some stunting of growth.
Innes says negotiators have made progress trying to convince China to stop stealing U.S. intellectual property, but the use of tariffs isn't an effective way to reach a better trade deal. Meanwhile, the president says the United States has been losing for many years $600 to $800 billion a year on trade. With China, we lose $500 billion. Sorry, we're not going to be doing that anymore. China has responded to U.S. tariffs with its own penalties on $110 billion of American goods, and that could increase after the president's latest threat of more tariffs.
The president could be using this tariff threat as leverage in trade talks to get the deal he wants with China. Now, the expert we spoke with also said it's possible the Chinese made an offer to the president he finds insufficient, so he will increase these tariffs. But up to this point, we've seen the administration signal steady progress in these negotiations. Lauren?
White House correspondent Mark Irons. Thank you, Mark.